All right, y'all, welcome back to my CPAC vlog series here in Washington, D.C. This is day 3. Got that? 3 days. Let me put on my lip gloss. It's truly been like an incredible and moving and motivating experience. The number one reason I can't vote for Democrats is because the modern Democratic platform and the modern woke culture of the Democrats is anti-American. They hate America. They insult America. And as a drag artist and a gay man, I'm more than an alphabet. I'm more than an alleged queer community. I'm an individual first, and I see everybody around me, no matter their skin color, sexual orientation, as my fellow Americans. And so the Democrats are just too divisive, and they're filled with hatred and they're filled with bitterness, and I want to be on the side that smiles and waves the flag. But overall, a very positive and loving reception. I've been to countless events across America, from Chicago to LA to Beverly Hills to Florida to Nashville. So I know the hardcore patriot community, and we are one. We are in this together. We don't see each other as Black, Mexican, Asian, gay, whatever. We really want to unite as Americans.
Ago, I told you that if crooked Joe Biden got to the White House, our borders would be abolished.
We chatted to a number of Trump's colorful fans, including a drag queen from Utah called Lady MAGA USA.
Honestly, I was blown away and amazed that this man has so much energy, full of jokes, and he was so lighthearted. I can't imagine being as old as he is and having gone through as much as he has gone through, and still have that lighthearted sincerity with his audience. That's why it really is special to see Donald Trump in person, because you actually get to feel the energy. He has more energy than a 14-year-old. I really don't know how he does it, and I just felt sincerity. And it felt like listening to my grandma. It just felt comforting and reassuring to know that he's still in this fight, that he loves this country, and he hasn't given up in spite of all of his challenges, and that inspires every American to just be tenacious and hold on to their dreams. And that concludes my vlog series. I hope you enjoyed all 3 days of CPAC with me. It's been an incredible adventure, and I hope you enjoyed it. God bless America, and be sure to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube. Please share my content if you enjoy it, and I love you all so very much. Yeah.